hello. There's a wall that goes around all of Seoul. It's called the Seoul Fortress or Hanyang Dosong. There's an 18.6 kilometer loop that goes around it. So it's pretty hot today, but we're gonna try and walk around as much as we can and just kind of explore on the way. And it's morning right now, so gotta get some breakfast, eh?
It was time to do things the old lost and found way. Exploring the world on foot or whatever means necessary. To see someplace new or a new perspective of a familiar place, which was our goal for this day. We took the subway to Seollaemun Station, which is the start of course 4 out of 4 courses, and each course comprises of a different mountain. Paegaksan, Naksan, Namsan, the mountain with the famous Enseol Tower, and Inwangsan, one of our favorite views in Seoul. And it was our goal to start out with Inwangsan and Paegaksan for this trip, to get the most difficult sections out of the way first. The Seoul Fortress was originally comprised of 8 gates, 4 great gates and 4 smaller ones. And we arrived at Seollaemun, which means the Great West Gate, and also called Donimun, but it was destroyed during the Japanese occupation of Korea and has still not been rebuilt.
아, 그래서 원래는 이 사거리 있잖아. 어. 여기 딱 한 복판 여기 요 안 여기에 있었어.
아, 그러네. 딱 길 가운데였어. It's the side of Donimun right there.
그래 가지고 이 도로를 일본이 이 도로를 만들려고 그걸 다 부셔 버리고 그 남은 그것도 사실은 지금까지 있었으면 어떻게 보면 유물이잖아. 어. 근데 그것도 다 팔아 버렸대.
진짜.
아깝다. 어. 근데 어떻게 보면 약간 그런 느낌도 있다. 그 옛날일 뿐이지 개발 때문에 점점 없어지는 것들이 많잖아. 사실 그게 남으면 시간의 힘 때문에 나중에 유물이 되고 보존할 가치가 생기는 건데 그걸 지금 다 없애는 걸 수도 있겠다는 생각도 들었어. 뭐 예를 들면 빨간 벽돌 빌라 같은 것도 사실은 정말 사람들의 이야기에선 빠질 수 없잖아. 시민들의 삶에서는 그게 되게 큰 건데 이제 점점 없어지고 있으니까 그런 것과 조금 생각이 나기도 한다.
We were right across the street from the Donimun Museum Village, which had a little replica of Donimun inside, but it wasn't open until 12 p.m. And we ventured further up and found the information center for the area. And to our surprise, there's also a stamp tour for the Hanyang Dosong Trail.
한양 도성. 아, 여기 오면 지도를 획득할 수 있네.
아, 괜찮네.
아, 여기다 스탬프 찍는 거네. 우리 아. 저기다가 LTF 스탬프 같이 찍자.
어.
자, 찍을게요. 아, 약간 이 모습이네. 옛날에 약간 어. 그 경찰 같은 분 있잖아. 그분이야.
조선대?
어. 옛날 한양 도성 때겠지?
어.
이거 좀 괜찮은데?
어.
이 스탬프 투어도 괜찮다.
괜찮지?
저기 휴게 공간이네. 쉬다가를 유메이 엔트리 한옥. 어? 야, 여기서 좀 구경할까?
어.
휴게 공간인데? 어서 오느라. 와, 야, 여기 잠깐 들어왔다 가는 거네.
와, 이런.
야.
This is all space that anybody can use that I guess you don't even technically have to be walking this trail either, right?
그렇지.
You can just use this. It's got like a sink. It's got burners and stuff too. I guess you're allowed to use them probably. This is a very interesting little find to start the adventure though.
근데 여기가 우리가 사실은 아침을 샀잖아. 근데 여기서는 음식물이나 이런 거 먹으면 안 된대. 그래서 여기서는 그냥 정말 휴식만 하다 가는 공간인 것 같아.
아, 먹을 수 없네. 그럼 밖에서 먹어야겠네.
어, 그래.
Well, I guess if you want to relax with some aircon or something, it's good.
그리고 한옥 간접 체험이네. 와, 이거 뷰 좋지 않니?
어.
There are multiple other hanoks or traditional Korean houses to rest at in the Donimun Museum Village, and plenty of table seating outside if you want to bring some food or drinks from the convenience store like we did.
This is an example, a 10,300 won convenience store. Oh. So you got 2 Powerades, they're buy one get one free, 2 desserts, 2 samgak kimbap, which is like onigiri, and 2 protein bars to eat later.
맛있게 먹읍시다.
맛있게 먹어.
We finished our classy breakfast and started trekking up to Imwangsan and immediately noticed that they put some work into separating the path from the roads and the sidewalks.
어, 근데 좀 잘 해놨어. 시린데도 느낌이 좋은데? 시작이 좋아? Wow, 저기 무슨 산이 보이는데 저게 인왕산인가?
아, 저기로 가는 거야 이제.
우리 목적지가 보인다. 이것도 되게 재밌다. 봐봐, 옛날에 뭔가 정해진 규칙이 없이 막 이렇게 껴서 넣은 거잖아.
맞아, 맞아.
지금 보면 뭔가 이렇게 자로 잰 듯이 뭔가 딱딱딱 그 느낌이 되게 다르지 않아?
방식이 많이 달라졌어.
여기 뭐가 써있네?
A native of England. Ah, founded the Korea Daily News.
It feels like everywhere you go in Korea, there's something of historical significance right beside you because of its deep history of massive ups and downs. In this case, we walked beside the location of where English journalist Ernest Bethel lived, who was in Japan reporting on the Russo-Japanese War in 1904 when he traveled to Seoul, and ended up finding out and reporting on the abuse to Korean citizens treated as inferiors by the Japanese soldiers. And he founded the Korea Daily News and started advocating for Korea's independence from Japan, which eventually happened over 40 years later in 1945.
여기 아까 홍남파라는 분도 뭐가 적혀져 있더라? 이분이 작곡가 분이신데 그 일제시대 있잖아. 그때 그 상황을 담아서 노래를 만드시던 분.
아.
그래서 뭐 그런 거 있잖아. 음악이 어떻게 보면 사람들한테 어떤 희망이나 힘을 주잖아. 그런 역할을 하셨던 분이어가지고 여기에 뭔가 남아있나 봐.
Cool though, like as you can see, Seoul is not flat at all. Like we're on top of a big kind of a little ledge here, and there are just like steep hills all over the city. So we were just in Osaka, Japan, and the whole city was like completely flat, you know? So that was a really big contrast. Like even though Seoul is a big city, it still kind of feels like you're traveling through the mountains in nature sometimes. I like that part of it a lot, actually.
Hello, where are you
going?
Where are you going? Are you going to the course? Are you going to the course today? Yes, yes. Wow. Yes, have fun.
After walking just a bit over a kilometer from Seoldaemun Station, we're at the entrance to Inwangsan, my favorite hike in the city.
So for those that are coming to Seoul, just like as a tourist for maybe a week or so, you're looking for a good hike to get a really good view of the city. Inwangsan has one of the best views, and it's only about 2 to 3 hours to go up and down, so it's not too intense, and if you follow the wall like we're doing it now, it's a lot mellower than taking the other like hiking routes. We've done the steeper trails to get up here, and it's a lot shorter on the map, but it's way more intense, so.
진짜 가팔라.
So I definitely recommend just following the fortress wall here.
So 안에 그
밥도 있어. 원래 막 도둑 고양이라고 했잖아.
걔네가 와서 조금씩 이렇게 가져가고 이게 도둑이라고 생각했던 건가야. 근데 그만큼이 없었으니까.
맞아.
또 그렇게 느낄 수도 있지.
아유.
그때는 못 먹어서 죽는 사람도 많았고.
맞아, 맞아.
하긴 그때 그럴 수 있겠다.
On the way up to Inwangsan, you get multiple amazing views of the city, especially with the Enseol Tower sitting on top of Namsan, sticking out in the middle of the city like Seoul's centerpiece. It took us about 40 minutes to get closer to the top, where you get multiple views of the city from all angles, and things start to get steeper too.
Definitely a lot more intense than the earlier sections for sure.
내 발로 올라오는 순간들이 있다.
맞아.
이거 있잖아. 이 벽돌 아래에 진짜 파운데이션 벽돌 있지. 그거에 빗물이 들어가면 좀 부식될 수 있잖아. 그 빗물을 막다가 적이 들어오면 이 돌을 밀어서 적한테 떨어뜨려.
아, 약간 공격처럼.
와우.
Oh yeah.
This is it.
That is the view.
어떻게 여기까지 올라왔어?
사자야.
사자야. 그치. 우리 집에 갈래? 눈 깜빡였어.
여기 있으면 제일 행복할 것 같은데.
인왕산 클리어.
여기 어때? 올만해?
진짜 올만해. 여기를 딱 오면은 진짜 서울의 지형이 이렇구나, 와 이런 곳이구나 좀 잘 이해할 수 있을 것 같아.
That's cool because like honestly we are in the like almost the middle of the city just an hour and a half ago or so and now we're on top of a mountain so that's how close the mountains are to the city in Seoul and I think there's like 11 mountains over 300 meters in the Seoul city limits so there's a lot of mountains to hike up and get good views but this is probably one of the better views I'd say in Wangsan. We're on the way to I think it's called Changimun next. We're walking down a different section of Inwangsan now and we're still following the fortress wall and I'm not sure if this is still part of course 4 but that doesn't really matter right now because it's beautiful.
On the way down Inwangsan, we got some more amazing views of the city and we could also see Bukhansan, the tallest mountain in Seoul at 835 meters high, which we also really recommend hiking up if you can. A lot of the mountains around Seoul are quite rocky at the top, making for lots of viewpoints, and it's cool to get some new perspectives as some of the older neighborhoods with the windy roads and tons of personality. Also, the Hanyang Dosung Trail is quite easy to follow, as you just walk beside the fortress wall the whole time.
So if you're starting at Seodaemun like we did, you're actually getting the hardest section of the trail out of the way at the very beginning. So we just went up Inwangsan and the next mountain is Paegaksan, I think. And after that, it's mostly city walking until you get to Namsan, a mountain with the tower on top, the Ensol Tower. So you could do it the opposite way if you want the easier route, or you can do it this way if you want to get the hard stuff out of the way first.
We noticed a lot of construction happening on the wall. And made it down the mountain to the next small gate of the Hanyang Dosung called Changimun, which also had some very interesting history behind it.
이거는 그거였어? 그 북한 사람들이?
1.21 사태 때 북한에서 어떤 청와대 공격을 한 거지? 박정희 대통령을 암살하려는 목적으로 서울에 왔대.
On January 16th, 1968, 31 soldiers from North Korea snuck into South Korea via the DMZ by going through the forests and mountains, traveling right past where we were near Bukhansan, and arriving just 100 meters away from the presidential Blue House on the night of January 21st, in an attempt to assassinate President Park Chung-hee, as American forces were tied up in the Vietnam War, and they figured that they couldn't retaliate against North Korea at the time. They were met by Jongno Police Chief Choi Kyu-shik, who began to question them and drew his pistol, but he was shot and killed. And the North Korean unit dispersed immediately to the nearby mountains of Inwangsan, Pibongsan, and all the way up to Uijangbu. It took over a week to find them, and only one was captured, 29 were killed, and one escaped to North Korea. This also resulted in 26 South Koreans and 4 Americans losing their lives, 66 wounded, and would become known as the Blue House Raid or January 21st incident.
여기 스탬프 있어.
조준하시고요. 써세요.
어, 야.
너무 예쁘게 나온 거 아니야?
예쁘네.
뿌듯하다.
진짜.
지금 이렇게 해서 인왕산을 찍고 우리가 창의문 관리 여기소에 온 거지, 그지?
어, 그럼 한 25% 한 거 같은데?
여기서 밥을 먹고 가야겠다, 그럼.
어, 여기 죽가면 있어. 식당이 많아.
감사합니다. 오, 맛있겠다. 사장님 너무 맛있어요.
네, 맛있어.
이미 맛있어.
청양고추 가루를 묻혀서 지금 약간
매콤해.
아, 괜찮아.
이 친구는 괜찮고 저는 모르겠어.
Eugene ordered the kodari bibim naemyeong, which is pollock and vegetables mixed with a sweet and sour red pepper paste sauce and cold noodles. And I ordered the maetdol konguksu, one of the few vegetarian Korean dishes where the cold broth is made from grinding up soybeans with noodles and vegetables inside.
That place is really good, eh?
Oh, 완전 맛있었다.
Oh, that was super fresh, all the ingredients. The beans, I guess, that they made the konguksu with are grinded with a, like a stone too, so the original style, I guess.
보지는 못했지만
맞아. Yeah, we're just gonna head to a convenience store and continue on the next course of the Seoul Fortress Wall.
아, 난 모르겠어. 나는 지금 그렇게 분 아니야. 어, 여기는 폐쇄가 됐다고 하는데? 4시 폐쇄.
근데 지금 2시야. 향기를 많이 잡고 있네요. We didn't realize this earlier, but this is actually Bukgaksan, which has two names, I guess, Paegaksan or Bukgaksan. So we have hiked this before, and this is another really good hike for people in Seoul. Very similar to hiking Inwangsan, like maybe 2 to 3 hours round trip. But we've never come up from this way before, so we're not sure what to expect.
The trail heading up to Paegaksan is mostly stairs, and a fair bit steeper than the first section of Inwangsan. It's also right next to some military facilities, and we saw a lot of soldiers training that day, so we had to be a bit careful with our camera.
You get really, really good views of the neighborhoods on the mountains up here. You can see all the way over to Bukgaksan. It's the tallest mountain in Seoul. Doing this whole thing in one day would be a lot of activity for sure.
이게 한 번에 할 수 있을 정도긴 하다. 액티비티를 좀 하던 사람들은. 근데 날씨의 영향은 받을 수 있긴 하겠다. 그래도 여기가 쉼터 이런 것도 잘 해놨네.
맞아.
We made it near the peak of Paegaksan, which is shaded by the trees, and we started to get some views of the city.
Whoa, we did it.
어, 우리 그때 왔던 데구나. 이 비석만큼만 서야 돼.
북악산.
북악산. 큰이야. 백악산. 북악산.
백악산.
예.
수고했어.
근데 아침보다 뷰가 많이 안 보이는 거 보니까 이게 공기 오염인가?
맞아. 공기 때문에.
공기 때문에 이렇게 보이나?
어.
와, 심하네, 한국도.
맞아, 맞아.
Pollution is a big part of living in Seoul, and one of the reasons many expats don't stay here long term. We used to avoid doing outdoor activities altogether on days when the air was bad, but found out it gave us another level of stress by feeling out of control of our lives. I guess it's a battle between physical health and mental health. And for us, mental health took priority. And this isn't backed up by facts, but overall the air feels better in 2024 than in previous years. And here's to hoping that this trend continues forward.
Yo. 이 지금 이 소나무 있잖아. 아까 우리가 봤던 그 121 사태 청와대에 습격하려고 했잖아, 그 북한에서 온 분들이. 그래가지고 그때 총격전.
아, 진짜?
버렸던 곳에 흔적이 남아있는 소나무래. 이거는 오. 만지지는 않을게. 근데 이렇게 표시를 해두셨네.
Well, heading down Paegaksan, we passed Bukdaemun, or the Great North Gate, also called Sukjeongmun, which is the only great gate that's on top of a mountain. And then we continued down and found out that there are certain sections of the trail where you don't just simply follow the fortress wall.
Lost where we're going, so got about 400 meters to go back up. It looks like for a section of the trail, you gotta go down the stairs kind of away from the fortress wall for a little bit, so it's a little bit confusing. If you want to know kind of the way that we're doing it right now, we just typed in Hanyang Dosonggye onto Naver, and we're just kind of following that on the GPS. And it's been working out pretty well so far. We'll see what happens when we go down the stairs.
We ended up back down in the city a bit less than 3 hours up and down Paegaksan, and we accidentally stumbled upon an older neighborhood called Bukjeongmaeul, which was stuck in time.
저기 사시네. 상추도 키우셨잖아.
그러네.
와, 옛날 우리 진짜 시골 그런. 안 사시는 거 같아. 그치? 출입 통제야.
그런 거 같아.
아니 아니야. 막 섞였나 보다. 들어가지 못하게. 안녕하세요.
예.
안녕하세요.
얼굴이 이렇게 환하고 웃음이 너무 많으셨어. 안녕하세요.
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 인상이 넘어지고 싶다. 와, 여기도 이렇게 돼 있어. 와, 이제 너 앉아볼게. 옛날 그 정류장 의자 같아. 와, 여기 탱크에 진짜 있어. 피쉬 탱크에.
How is that goldfish still alive?
보전 대상자 시민 공모전 특별상. 와, 잘해놨다. 이런 노력이 있으니까 아까 할머니들 봤지? 그렇게 모여가지고 커뮤니티로 같이 계시잖아. 그게 그 나이 들었을 때 건강을 지키는 요소 중에 정말 큰 요인일 것 같은데. 장수로 데코레이션 하셨다. 장수콘의 데레이션. 아, 뭔가 이거는 느낌 있네. 맞아. 저기 조개 껍데기로도 데코레이션 하신 거야.
어, 이런 거다.
어. 와, 진짜. 바람 불면 소리가 나나?
그럴 것 같아.
Whenever you're like walking past a group of grandmas like that, just say hi to them because they always love it for sure.
그리고 언어가 상관이 없어. 맞아, 맞아. 그냥 자기 나라 말로 그냥 아무 말이나 인사하면은 다 느끼지 않아 그거는. 맞아.
We're so fortunate to be able to explore areas like Bukchongmao before they disappear. And we want to return someday to dive into more depth, as we are starting to get a bit tired from hiking the mountains, and we are almost finished the first half of the Hanyang Dosung Trail of courses 4 and 1, arriving at Haehwamun, the fourth and final gate of today's journey.
We arrived at Haehwamun, final destination for today. What did you think of the Hanyang Dosung?
탐험하기 정말 좋았다. 약간 이제 한국의 지리적인 부분과 문화적인 역사적인 부분도 조금씩 이제 볼 수 있었다. 엿볼 수 있어서 아주 좋은 탐험이었다.
It's definitely a lot of ups and downs, and I think that was probably 25,000 steps. It was definitely a challenge. Nice little endurance, nice hike through the nature. It was absolutely beautiful. So I'm already looking forward to the second half for sure. That was fun.
진짜 좋았어. 도시 안에서 이렇게 자연 속을 누비는 좋은 탐험이 될 만한 곳이었다.
And yeah, for anyone who's interested in like Seoul's history, Korean's history, and nature, definitely highly recommend it.
물이나 간식을 약간 잘 챙기면 좋지 않을까?
The only like really good spot to stop in the middle of where we started today is between Inwangsan and Bugakseon. So if you're doing the same, definitely eat lunch or grab some snacks, water, all that kind of stuff in between the two mountains. And yeah, that'll do it for this video though, eh? So that's just part one of the Hanyang Dosung course around the city wall of Seoul. Thanks all for watching, and we'll see you soon with some more exploration.
Stay tuned!